Recon Services is one of the largest privately owned haulers here in Austin, Texas. So we haul construction debris from job sites throughout the Austin, Central Texas area. We don't own a landfill. So it was imperative for us to try to figure out ways to improve our landfill costs. And one of the best ways was to start doing recycling. Over the last year, we acquired the first robotic arms in the U.S. and implemented that into our new line. And our business has tremendously grown just because of our aggressive nature of what we're doing here. So our recycling rates last month were at 87%. So 87% of all our construction waste that we haul, we can recycle.
We have the hauling company. We deliver dumpsters to job sites around town. When the customer calls, we pick those boxes up, and then we bring that back to our facility here. It goes through a terminator, shreds down that material to make it work to best for the robots, to help them pick out the best that they can. Then at the end items, they all go to their designated recycling facilities outside of our facility here.
So the robots have added a tremendous asset to our company. They're named Wally and Rob. They've been a great partner with our employees. They all work very good together. This is a very dirty business that we do. So the robots, they don't care if it's dirty, they don't care if it's dusty, they don't care if it's cold.
Zen Robotics, robotic picking line, we definitely think it's a win-win here for us. It has allowed Recon to reduce our weekly overtime hours down, allowed us to keep our employees safer. With using the robotics, they have allowed us to pick out more items than what the humans will be able to pick out.
They can only sort approximately 400 pieces per hour. The robotic sorting system can separate 2,000 to 2,200 pieces per hour.
I see Recon continually being more aggressive in their recycling. We're doing an expansion right now. It is going to allow us to run off hours unmanned. We are so excited to have the opportunity to do that, and just to keep expanding our business and really to be the best recycler in the state.